What's up, y'all? It's Brooke Ebony. Welcome back to another extraction video. If you are new here, hello, darling. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I really do hope you all are having a better day than me. I was really thinking about just throwing some music over this video and just letting it run like that, but I know that y'all would rather hear me talking, but I promise y'all, I really don't have anything good to say. And I am very big on not spreading negative vibes. Like, I absorb energy so easily. And I hate to give out negative energy because I don't know who is around me or who's listening to me or who's watching a video or anything like that. And that absorbs energy the way that I do. Like, I just don't want to do that to y'all. But I am going to do a little bit of talking. I did get a whole lot more footage. When I say I was working hard this week, y'all, to get that footage for y'all. Y'all know how I usually run my clients back to back. So it's hard for me to have time after I wax them to do any extractions. But I was like, they can wait, honey. If you want to get your wax, then just give me about 5 to 10 minutes to do these extractions. Then I set up my tripod and all of that. And hey, I got it done for y'all. So just a little fun fact. I think this video was probably like 40 minutes long before I edited it, but I got it done. I usually take out any parts where it's like showing nothing, or me wiping the client down, you know, if there's blood or something like that. Just all that unimportant stuff that I know y'all don't want to see. I'm not sure what your name is, but you did comment and ask if I actually pull out any of the ingrown hairs. And honey, yes, I do. So I decided to include that in the video as well. So yeah, like I said, you guys, I really don't have anything. Like, I'm not really having a good day. And I know, you know what I'm saying, you usually shouldn't take one part of your day that happened, you know, a negative incident, and make it into a whole day. But it was like a few incidents just back to back to back, and it's just like, ugh, like, I'm just not in the headspace. But it has been, I think, a week since I posted an extraction video, and I said I was going to start back being consistent with those, because I know, you know what I'm saying, a lot of my subscribers are from my extraction videos. I know a lot of you guys are here for these videos, so I just wanted to get it out for y'all. So I hope you all enjoy. I thank you all so much for your support, liking, commenting, subscribing, everything. Like, I thank you all so much. It is so appreciated. That is one positive. I know when this video goes out, it's going to go up, honey. That much I do know. So that is a good thing. That is a positive way to end my day. It's currently almost 8 o'clock, so I'm probably about to go to sleep, to be honest. You know, have you ever just been so pissed that you just go to sleep? Like, I'm just gonna go to sleep. Like, let's just try this again tomorrow. Like, well, I don't know, because I'm sitting here sipping on a Monster. But I really drink those for the taste and not the energy. But still, that's just how off my energy is. Like, I've been sipping on a Monster energy drink, and I could still just, like, literally just close my eyes and just go to sleep. And I said I was going to start doing weekend vlogs every weekend, and I haven't even picked up the camera to vlog at all. But if you all want to see some behind the scenes, see what my life is like, you want to meet my family and all that stuff, then go ahead on and hit my channel name and watch a few vlogs, you know what I'm saying? And you'll be able to see a few behind the scenes things. But I'm probably going to just put some music on the rest of this video. Like I said, I hope you all enjoy. I thank you so much for your support. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye.